Hello everyone, the awesome video man 11 here, and welcome back to more Let's Play of Star Fox Adventures. So, we're continuing on Cloud Runner Fortress. So, yeah. Alright, so, what we have to do here, let's just see what's over here real quick. I really need health. Let me just climb up here. Yeah, this episode we're probably hopefully gonna finish off with Cloud Runner Fortress and hopefully end the video when we're back at Dinosaur Planet or Thorntail Hollow. I don't care if I get hurt anyway. Let's just go over here and change back to our disguise, and we need to hurry up here, put that right there. Now let's just climb, just keep climbing, and we're gonna, there we go. Now that thing will get the bomb for us. There we go. Alright, so we have to go over here. And throw in kaboom! There we go. Uh-oh. That is not good. Alright, here we are at the bottom. And how did those enemies just appear randomly? Like, they weren't there. Seriously. Alright, gotta kill this guy. You will die. And why do I hear crying in the background? I don't care. Just gonna get health. Alright, you die anyways. Alright, so nowhere. Alright. Now we got full energy. Oh, well, there we go. Do that, then the ladder will fall down. The ladder's gonna fall down. Alrighty. So, let's just see what's over here. Let's just check on over here real quick. Oh no, wait, never mind. Let's just talk to this girl. Well, this guy.
Fox, the floor of this cage seems unstable. See if you can find a way of breaking it.
Huh. Alright, so now where? Okay, I guess I have to go over here, maybe. Yep. I'm pretty sure we're making pretty good progress on it. To the switch. Alrighty, now what? Let's just go over here and push the switch again. There we go. Now that gate door opens. Alright, so now let's go back. Where are we now? Alright, of course. Oh, where do we go? Hello? Kinda lost. I'm really lost. This is just great. Just great. This is what I get. Even if I haven't played this part before and I'm still watching a walkthrough, I still get lost. Of course. Okay. I don't know what to do. Oh wait, oh. Is it true? Yeah, you're supposed to blow that thing up. So I'm guessing we have to go over here. And wait, whoa. Where is the bomb? Where is our stupid bomb? Alright, there we go. So let's just turn to our disguise. And let's just keep going. And going. Okay. Now, let's destroy it.
Are you alright?
My children. When I was captured, they became scared and are now hiding around the fortress. Please, take this. Use it when you hear them. Its call will guide them back to me. If the Sharp Claw find them, I fear they will leave the fortress forever.
Huh. Hooray! We got the Cloud Runner flute. The Queen's babies will only respond to this call. Of course. So now where are they now? Alright, of course. That one's over there. There's only just one trying to attack it. Well, we can take him, no problem. Alright, you die! There we go. Alright, so what you have to do is just climb up here and use the call. Hooray! Uh-oh. Okay. Uh-oh. Gotta hurry. Got to hurry. No! You die. All right, there we go. Die. Any more? All right, here we go. Okay, now use the call. Gotta hurry. I said I gotta hurry. Thank you. Alright, here we go. Let's go. Oh wait. I believe I don't have to go that way. Alright, let's go over here. Wait. No! No! I wonder what will happen if you fail. Well, I do not want to know. I am gonna do this thing. No matter what the cost is. No! I'm lost! No! I don't wanna fail! I'm not gonna fail! Failing is for dummies. Only dummies fail. I never fail. Oh. I'm lost. No, I'm gonna lose. No. I'm gonna lose. Huh. No. Okay. Oh, come on. No, I gotta make this. I have to make this. Why am I? Okay. Okay. No. Why is this always happening to me? Why? I don't know where I'm going. Where am I going? I'm dead. Oh! No, I'm gonna lose. No! I don't want to do this anymore. But yet I have to. I'm probably gonna cut all this out. Why? No! I hate this. Oh well, at least I start from the beginning of saving them. But still, no! Hi. If you guys get tired of watching this, you can just cut yourself. You can just like, no, I don't mean like by cut yourself. I just mean like, you can just skip parts of this. Cause no one wants to see me fail. No one. Alright, where do I go? I don't go that way. Do I? I don't know anymore. I hate this. I really hate this. God. Seriously. Okay, here we go. I believe I have to maybe go over here, maybe? Or wait, maybe do I have to climb down? I don't know. I don't know, I'm lost. I don't know anymore. I don't know where to go. Why is this happening to me? Ah. Seriously. Yep, I'm gone. I am gonna die. I'm gonna lose. Why does this have to happen to me? Oh no. Okay. No! Okay, I'm just gonna get health. No! Where's health? No! Why? I don't know where to go. I'm just completely lost now. No. I don't know what to do. Why? Why do I have to keep on failing? And why is it not giving me health? I knew he traced my steps. I do not know where to go, so I need it. This is becoming too hard for me. This is almost just as annoying as the water temple. Oh, come on! I always want to have to go that way. It always has to restart there. It always has to start the up bar. Why can't I just take my time? This is just impossible. I don't know where to go. Why? Why did you make this so hard for me? No. Oh. Oh. Okay. I can do this. I can't do this. No. Okay. Okay. No. Oh. Oh. Yes. What? What? Oh. Okay. Now there's one last one. There's one more. Can I take this? No, I cannot. Oh, but I'm just so close. No. No. Okay. Here we go. Okay, I can do this. I can't do this. Okay. Okay. No. Okay. Here we go. I can do this. Okay. You will die. Die. Okay. This is the last one. Okay. Oh. Come down. No! There we go! Oh, finally! Finally! I'm finally done! Oh. Okay. Okay, now all I have to do is just figure out where I'm going. And then I'll be okay. Now where am I going? Oh, yes, I believe over here. Oh, that was just terrible. I don't know about you guys, but I am willing to get this done. I'm really wanting to get this done. Like, really wanting to. No! Where am I going? Oh, yes, of course. All right. So, we're gonna get healed with health and energy, and we're gonna continue on.
Thank you, Fox. As promised, here is your reward. Scales has hidden the spell stone inside the treasure room. Find it, Fox, and return it to the Force Point Temple. Our planet is in your hands.
Okay, of course it is. All right, so now that was a bit tedious, well, a lot tedious, and really hard. Like, really hard. Oh, I don't know about you guys, but I am really wanting to get this done. Like, you don't know how I am wanting to get this done. You die. I said you die. There we go. Alrighty. What's this place? So, wee. What? You've got to be kidding me. Okay, this is really hard. This is too hard. Alright, so what we do here is you have to pull the switch. Alright, so now we have to use a firefly so we can figure out where to go. Okay, there's a crack in the wall. Now, where's the bomb? Is there a bomb somewhere over here? Like, a bomb that I can use? This is becoming way too impossible. Where is that bomb? There is a bomb. Where can I find a stupid bomb? Seriously, I do not know where a bomb is. God. Where is the bomb? I do not know where a stupid... Oh wait. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Wait. Is this what I have to do? Because it would be plenty hard. I don't know anymore. Okay, where do I put this thing? I'm lost, aren't I? Oh no! You're not telling me this, right? Oh, come on! What do I do? I am getting lost. I'm gonna have to do some major cutting. Seriously. Where is a little mom? No! Wait. Okay, I have an idea, but I'm not sure if this will work. I'm so wanting to get this done. This is just taking too long. Way too long. Alright, I'll go back. This is just my idea. I'm pretty sure it's not gonna work, but it's worth a try. Yep, I'm definitely gonna cut all this out. Seriously. Oh! Okay, here we go. Okay, I'm gonna do this. Yes! Ooh, yes! My plan worked! I am so excited to finish this thing.
Get the skull stone out of here.
Whoa, he disappeared. Okay. Alright, so it looks like we get another one of these things. So, I am so excited to get this thing done. Hi. You don't know how much I've gone through to get this thing done. You do not know how much. Probably because you might not know how much is because I've been cutting all of it out. Okay, here we go. I gotta destroy that guy. I gotta destroy him. Hello. You will die. There we go. Now he's dead. Okay. Alright. No! Seriously. You really have to do this to me. Okay, I can do this. No! Seriously. Okay. I can do this. Okay. You come here. Come here. Now. You die. Alright. I'm guessing this is some sort of a boss battle. Kind of. You come on. I want to attack you. Okay. That's it. You die. Oh, yeah. Yes. Finally. Ooh, now we have 5 health bars. Or 5. I am so happy to get this done. You guys don't know how happy I am to get this done. You don't know how happy I am. So I guess Tricky was in there all this time? Huh. He must be really bored. Bored to the bones. Alright, so I'm thinking about just ending it here, or maybe just showing the, this, you know what? I don't really care. I'm just gonna end this part off here. So we are running out of time. So, stay tuned to the next part of our Let's Play for Star Fox Adventures. Remember to comment, rate, and subscribe for the next episode. Goodbye!